We've got animatronics, puppetry, physical effects. Yeah, it looks fantastic.
This is a little evolution of the Crystal Fox. We'll do a combination of a hand puppet, there'll be animatronics in the face, and then we will make a perfect version for CGI, who will then scan it to be able to bring her to life in any way that Ryan wants.